Thank you. What's good? calling my phone, rolling in if it's run out of the night. She gon' be upset if she gets run up to the left, dog. She gon' see some pussy she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm ready for it. Yeah, that mean the way up. Yeah, six and friendly with the square, lay up. Lay up. Me and Steph Curry with the shot. Big with the salt. Chef Curry with the pop. What? 360 with the wrist. What?
Visions of what a street is. I call it DC Saw Syndrome. syndrome. Maybe you make a mistake, you lose. And this is for the real hip hop. You will never, ever, ever ask me, am I here to replace a guru? Word? That's how you feel up on this track. Shot on that. What you trying to rap? Little test run.
Hey, yo,
so I need you to speak
on the count of three. Everybody now,
this way ran off my skin. They thought I ran out of breath, but I was just catching my wind. That only happens to them. I gotta capture my wind. I practice 34 days a month, then I practice again. What's more than what's more for you? I watch this laugh and I grin.
살던 그때보다 조금은 잃었어. 우리는 바보처럼 무릎을 부딪히면서.
cada pensamiento estaba la piel en pie. Quien sabe cuidarlo es quien de verdad la quiera y ve. Para mirar de nuevo, para ver los ojos y despertar a los cielos. Sin miedo, tú y yo, desescolonicemos lo que nos enseñaron. Con nuestros colonias y con pómulos marcados, con el orgullo y de la alta tatuada. Con la mirada, vengo con la palabra, esa palabra hablada, vengo sin temor a no perder nada. Vengo como el niño que buscaba su morada, entrada al origen, la puerta de su cruzada. Vengo a buscar la historia silenciada, la historia de una tierra saciada. Vengo con el mundo y vengo con los pájaros, vengo con las flores y los árboles, sus cantos. Vengo con el cielo y sus constelaciones, vengo con el mundo y todas sus estaciones. Vengo a decir el punto de partida, vengo con la madera, la montaña y la vida. El agua, la tierra y el fuego. Vengo a mirar el mundo de nuevo. Vengo con mis ideas como escudo, con el sentido humano. Vivir este mundo donde el hombre nuevo busca el contrapunto. Vengo, mano, vengo como tú, en busca de la huella, de la risa del árbol y de su corteza, que guarda su memoria y el canto de victoria. Cuando vimos de la tierra y lloramos con tal euforia, abrimos así nuestros brazos tan encadilados y nos acurrucamos al origen de los tiempos, a la fuente del universo donde yace el sentimiento de vivir este comienzo. Vengo con la sangre roja, con los pulmones llenos de rimas en mi boca, con los ojos rasgados, con la tierra en las manos. Venimos con el mundo y venimos con sus cantos. Vengo a construir un sueño, el brillo de la vida que habita en el hombre nuevo. Vengo buscando un ideal y un mundo sin clase que se pueda levantar. Con el mundo y vengo con los pájaros, vengo con las flores y los árboles, sus cantos. Vengo con el cielo y sus constelaciones, vengo con el mundo y todas sus estaciones. Vengo a agradecer al punto de partida, vengo con la madera, la montaña y la vida. Vengo con el aire, el agua, la tierra y el fuego. Vengo a mirar el mundo de nuevo. Vengo a mirar el mundo de nuevo. Ven, en busca de respuestas con el manojo y bien.
stop? Oh, I can't hear you.
Yeah.
Might go on GTA 2K right now.
It's NBA 2K's first esports event, the Road to the Finals tournament. With $250,000 and a trip to the NBA Finals on the line, stakes are high. See how countless hours of work,
it's relentless, you have to bring your A-game,
came down to one day and one game being the difference in getting through.
Definitely have some fans here.
Or staying home. 32 teams came. The road.
I'm about to join Wade. Wait, invite me again. Wait, another one.
Are you a DJ?
just put on some tattoos. I see your love. Knowledge of self, figure used for scientific powers. Now I run through the ghetto, battling my arch nemesis, Mr. Ignorant. He's been trying to take me out since the days of my youth. The end of the day will come. I'm hollering at you, but sometimes he slips away because he has an army. They always give me trouble. Mainly hatred, jealousy, and envy. They attack them all. They think they got me. But I use my super science and I twist it.
Who told me to join it, boy?
Locked in the barbershop, trapped in the barber's chair. Oh no, they're gonna try and cut my hair, but they can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is trying to be following him around. We about to put an end out right now. Animosity.
Your mic don't work, Udonna. You ate your mic. So leave it, you ate it. My running mic is fucked up. Okay, hate me, nigga, you bum ass.
I'm not going to be able to do that. 막지마라 외친 며 마음을 내다보냈었지 진짜 한지 약도 안 보면 가지마 길에서도 절대 유천없지 잘 말하는 일이 너도 이제 가면서 둘이 딱 붙어갔지 지금 기가 붙어 힘나고 보면 웃음 나오는 힘 그래서 우리 지금을 찾고 살아 난 미쳤다 생각하면서 긴 꿈에 희망이란 끈 잡고 살아 이 험한
현실에서 붙잡아 놓고 힘든 삶을면서 내가 보고 싶은 꿈이 미친 너무 최대 동네 so soft.
You want to be so soft.
I'm a pro. Taking this. I stole your court. Mm. You only having this court back. I put all my stuff on the court. Oh, I pack all your shit out. Must I got like two rings? I see you.
the 2K Sports Pregame Show.
Hello, basketball fans. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports, along with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. I'm Ernie Johnson. In this game, we'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder against the Sacramento Kings. Looking at the Kings, they're in the midst of a three-game losing streak, hoping to break out with a win tonight. We'll see if they can shake off the cobwebs. And guys, this team getting some big help in the form of Freak. He has stepped up and been a big contributor over this recent stretch of games. Shaq, what's been the change for him?
You know, he's playing on the control, Ernie. He's not trying to do too much with each possession. You know, he's also being more aggressive, taking the initiative. You know, he's just going at people. The barbecue chicken theory, Ernie. Get out of my way. I'm going to eat you.
Yeah, I mean, Freak might be one of my favorite players coming up, Ernie. I mean, his teammates are trusting him more, giving him opportunities, trusting that the fact that he can.
Thanks for joining us live for NBA basketball on 2K Sports. Joining in the booth with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Hart. Looking at Sacramento, they want to turn it around after the loss to the New Orleans Pelicans.
And in part because I just thought they came out flat in that game and could never recover, just not their best effort.
And I thought perhaps they might get an injection of life from somebody off the bench, but that never happened either.
All right, let's set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. On the floor for Sacramento. Sacramento on defense. Here's Freak. And the rejection by Perkins. Johnson attacking Payton right side. That's tipped. And it'll be Sacramento as it goes out of bounds. The Kings retain possession. Here's Robbins for the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
Oh, that is just weak defense there. I'm pretty sure that was not the plan to give him those kind of baskets at the hoop.
Now here's Freak. Last time, 45 points for him. Perkins with the block. Robinson against Payton. Got a piece of it. And here we go, Freak heading to the hoop. Now hits, finish the break, throw down with four.
And Kevin, who says a point guard should look to pass first? I mean, not when you can finish like this though.
Well, Clark, he wasn't going to give that opportunity up to a teammate.
Well, you know, Kevin, that's one he'll always take himself, and he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
Here's Freak, the Kings getting the button, and it is flushed down with a nice jam.
And the dunk was nice, Kevin, but the move he made to free himself up was a thing of beauty.
It sure was, Drake. What a savvy play to get into position for that jam.
Heads up basketball, plain and simple, guys.
So it's Sacramento. Now here's Payton. He's guarded close. Shot clock at five. Here's Perkins. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. Thunder have gone 2 of 5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Now, Freak. His numbers are looking pretty good. He's got his scoring average up around 18.5 points a game.
I tell you what, you better watch out, fellas. He is on fire here today.
Now here's Payton. They set the pick. Here's Robbins. The shot is off. Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. This game coming after a loss against the Jazz.
Yeah, and the foul trouble. Coming down the stretch, you know, they didn't have the guys on the floor you'd like to have out there, nor could they be as aggressive on the defensive side of the ball.
Yeah, and because of the foul trouble, they really didn't want to incur more foul trouble, so they backed off and became passive, and that's no way to play defense.
A chance here to get a quick injury report.
Guys, I got
got an update from head athletic trainer of the Thunder. Not what we wanted to hear, guys. It sounds like it's a very serious injury. Losing a player like him is a big blow to this team, who lean on him to do so much. Someone else will have to step up, Kevin.
All right, Doris. We will, of course, keep everyone updated as we find out more.
And you know what? He could have a long road ahead in terms of getting back on the court. But one thing we all know, he's never been shy of hard work.
No, he's not. I mean, he'll be doing everything he can to make it back as soon as possible.
So it's Sacramento. The Thunder making the shot. Johnson can't hit.
You love the post count on that possession.
Excellent defense. Active, and he made it a very tough shot for him.
Here's three. And the rejection by Griffin. And they'll keep possession. The Thunder shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. And the first one at the line is good. Both shots good from the stripe.
And that's another area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Peyton outside. And the foul called on. The Kings trail by 18 on the floor for Sacramento. Kicks to Wallace. The three-pointer off the mark. And here are the Thunder now. They're on a 12-4 run. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, what do you have?
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Jazz got down to business. He finished with 45 points, and that scoring outburst set a new season high for him in what was a great exhibition on his part. Absolutely incredible numbers from him in a monstrous game.
All right, Doris, thank you. It really was a stunning performance. He was at his absolute best in that game.
And if he can come anywhere close to another performance like that here tonight, it would be amazing.
Yeah, it really would be, because you know now the defense is going to be focused squarely on him. They're going to make sure that he doesn't beat him again.
Just four to shoot. Here's the three. No good. Now Oklahoma City takes it the other way. They host the Clippers after this game. And that game is the second of two straight at home. Boom! He chains it straight down.
Haven't we seen that a few times today, guys? I mean, their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness about it.
They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Sure could, Kev. I mean, too many empty trips. They need some points.
Here's Gallardo. And a big bounce off the rim, but it sinks right in.
And a big height advantage right there.
You know, it's tough to bring a big man that far away from the goal, but that might be a mismatch they're willing to live with.
Now here's Freak. 14 points for him. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. Pulls up. Can't hit. Nice defense from Wallace. Kings trail by 20. Johnson attacking. That doesn't fall either. He's missed his first two shots tonight. Here's three. Power down with both hands.
Wow, the floor just really opened up for him on that possession.
Yeah, I mean, I'm all for good offense, but that was just a terrible reaction from the defense.
Sacramento with the ball. Here's Robbins. Some solid defense from Robinson.
You know what? He's just stone cold right now. Really not sure if he's their best option offensively as they try to get back in this game. And folks, those are hops you just don't see from that one spot every day.
Well, that's why he is such an uncommon talent.
Yep, uncommon and unparalleled. I mean, he makes things happen out there for sure.
Now here's Freak. They lead by 24, their biggest margin.
Big lead becomes bigger. They are playing with purpose here tonight, guys.
And they're doing it at both ends of the floor. I mean, that's what you like to see. They've been controlling the action from both ends of the court.
That's good.
He's so tough to guard. He can fake you one way and then just spin right by you.
shakes off the strong D and gets to the bucket for two. Freaks got 22 points. Sacramento's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Robbins, guarded by Robinson. Perkins dishes to Wallace. Wallace with another miss.
Plus eight in the rebound. Whoa! Excellent work there in transition.
Yeah, I think it's always better to go early in transition to attack when it's there, because oftentimes you can beat the defense down the floor.
Oh, that was a great...
And how about that one-man fast break?
I love the power finish at the end of it, too.
Knocks it loose. And they're running. Lays it in off the breakaway. And a moment here to take a look at some of the hustle stats for the Thunder.
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
Move the ball. Stick it to run.
Now here's Freak. Wallace covering. And Freak throws it down hard. Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that
check,
right.
Check out the fellas. Check out his teammates over on the bench. So they are going crazy.
Back to Wallace. Shot to stop the run. Here's Perkins, and he banks in the layup. Perkins got his third bucket of the night.
Really strong rebounding on the interior, and he gets the easy putback.
Now here's Freak. He started close. Wallace against Robinson. And Wallace gets double-teamed, and the foul called on Freak. And that'll be his third foul so far.
Already he's looking at his third foul. I think the coach will... probably look to sit him down until the third quarter.
Here's Perkins. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. Perkins got 8 points.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with the way they work down low.
In this game, Clark, they are piling up the points in the paint.
Rose is checked in for Sacramento. Payton comes in for Wallace. Now here's Freak, covered by Payton. It's Freak, top of the key. Clock at six. The pass to Hart. This shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
And I like the job they've done with working the basketball. They've been moving and getting quality shots.
And Greg, their field goal percentage reflects that. I mean, they've been the much better team shooting the ball. And you know me, shooting percentage, always a function of shot selection.
Johnson, a wide open look. Off target from outside.
The edge on the glass is the difference. It's allowed them to build this lead.
And really a reflection of their superior effort level to this point. It seems to me they've gone after this win a little bit more.
And that one's good.
the 2K Sports Pregame.
Oklahoma City
Thunder at Chesapeake Energy Arena. And for Oklahoma City, let's just say it has not been a season to remember for them. With a large chunk of the schedule behind us, they have the worst record in the entire NBA. Yikes. And a chance in this one to get a look at the NBA's leading scorer. Freak has just been incredible so far this season. Just defies description. Do you see him holding onto the scoring title this year, Kenny?
Well, a big thing for Freak is trying to avoid the stat-chasing things that a lot of former players tried to do. Just getting his points. Now, if he just comes in and plays the way he's...
Oh, say does.
Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports. So glad you could join us on this Saturday night. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. The Thunder are looking to grab one for the home fans here in Oklahoma City before heading back out on the road. Last time they met was in...
Hey, Kevin, who says a point guard should look to pass first? I mean, not when you can finish like this stuff.
Well, Clark, he wasn't going to give that opportunity up to a teammate.
Well, you know, Kevin, that's one he'll always take himself, and he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
And that last replay, courtesy of Kia. Now here's Free. Tight defense on him. His second shot goes in. Off to a good start, 2 for 2.
I tell you what, you better watch out, fellas. He is on fire here today.
And the foul called on Free. That is his first foul of the game.
Well, that was a quick foul for him there. The refs are certainly calling it close.
About a minute gone here in the first quarter. That's good. 5 points in the game.
They really can't allow him too many open looks like that. I mean, that's just inviting trouble.
Down to 5 on the shot clock. And he throws it down hard with one hand.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skill as a passer might actually be matched by that.
The Los Angeles Clippers, they come into this one following a loss to the Warriors in Oakland.
Yeah, and the foul trouble. Coming down the stretch, you know, they didn't have the guys on the floor you'd like to have out there, nor could they be as aggressive on the defensive side of the ball.
Yeah, and because of the foul trouble, they really didn't want to incur more foul trouble, so they backed off and became passive, and that's no way to play defense.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. So for Oklahoma City right now, Freak, he's in at point guard, and it's Peterson in at the 5. Let's check out what Doris Burke has for us.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Kings played some outstanding basketball. He finished with 36 points, and along with what he did on the offensive end, he also played some speed ages, and one that will have the whole league talking.
Thanks for the great report, Doris. Guys, the way he carried them that night, I thought was truly incredible.
Unreal. I mean, he was literally on another planet in that game. He did it all on the floor.
What's interesting to me, guys, is to see how much energy he's able to play with here tonight. I mean, his legs still have to be a little heavy from that last game.
Thunder trailing by 5.
Oh!
And he finishes it off with a one-handed jam.
I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is the 2 points. Not the dramatic.
Oh, come on, Clark. He had to go for it, didn't he?
Yeah, but hey. He's an athlete, and I can't fault him for that one. Although, if he missed it, I might have.
The Clippers have been exceptional shooting free throws tonight, going 9 for 9.
And they've been ordinary on the season as well, just about 75% from the line.
And guys, that allows their opponents to play very aggressive defense if they choose to, knowing it's not a bad thing to send them to the foul line.
Passes it to Reeves. And here we go, Freak heading to the hoop. Oh! And he slams it one-handed. Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that
check,
right.
Check out the fellas. Check out his teammates over on the bench. So they are going crazy.
The pass to Pearson. Six on the shot clock. And no good as it rattles out. Oklahoma City trailing. Shoots the three, and it comes once again. The bucket from Freak. Freak's got 12 now in this quarter.
Boy, I tell you what, he's having one of those days where if he takes it, he makes it.
Clippers moving the ball around.
Has served them well in the course of this first half.
Pass to Peterson. He picked up 36 points.
Man, he got fancy with that one, didn't he?
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open.
I tell you what, I like that, though, guys. Some coaches might not want you to make a play like that, but I tell you what, when you got the skills like that, I say go for it.
Wow, that makes him a perfect 10 for 10, double-digit perfection.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Yeah, they have really owned the interior. You've got to collapse that defense and force them to beat you over the top. And a little bit of showmanship there as he increases the lead.
Oh, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you know can hurt you with his passing. And right there, he does some damage with his finishing, too.
So the wing on the left, pass to Hayward. Here's Pearson. Los Angeles with another miss.
And you know, coaches just...
Oh! Tell you what, he's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Absolutely insane with that dunk.
Well, now they're starting to rub it in. Aren't they have build up a lead, and here we go, folks. It's showtime.
That was a Kodak moment right there. The more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys on the ropes.
There's a good screen. Hayward on the wing. The Clippers need to get off a shot. And the wing jumper offline.
You know, he just hasn't looked right to me. A bit out of sorts, if you will. Something's off with his mechanics. At least as I look at it.
And doing a great job here just stringing together solid possessions as they build that lead up.
I tell you, there's no... substitute for consistency, Greg. You know that, I know it. Stay in control of the game, they'll stay in control of it if they simply stay good with their execution of the game plan and don't waste any possession.
And he makes both free throws. And here are the Thunder now. They're on a 19-6 run. Now here's Freak. He started close. Peterson the pass to Cole. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
They're hovering around 50% for the game in three-pointers. That's pretty good. But they've really elevated here in the second quarter.
Here's Haston. And too long.
There's no getting around the simple fact that that's a shot.
A pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you know can hurt you with his passing. And right there, he does some damage with his finishing, too.
Pearson passes to Reeves. Got a hand on it. Now, Freak, he has 30.
to the inside and stolen by Hayward up the floor. And with that, the Thunder lead is cut down now to just 11 on the bucket from Collier.
Just a positive force right now for these guys. And though his team has fallen a bit short, it's not because of him.
And here's Freak. His scoring totals are something to take note of. He's averaging over 19 points a game. Hayward with some nice D. Now the Clippers moving it up. This one for three, and again Los Angeles with a triple.
That was simply a defensive breakdown there, Kevin. He was all alone for that shot. It was a warm-up jumper.
Oklahoma City comes into this one after the win against the Kings.
And across the board in that game, guys, they shot the lights out.
Rarely do you see a team shoot like that from everybody. I mean, they were getting scoring from every position all over the court.
Here's Pearson, out to Hayward, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Clippers will retain possession.
And here are the numbers for Freak. Really been a key contributor over the past month. Putting up about 22 points per, 3 assists and 4 rebounds. He has been terrific throughout, putting up some huge numbers offensively.
Yeah, you know, you just plug him in. He's a flat-out scoring machine. When you plug him up, let him go.
Had the space there, but it's offline.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
That's good.
That was the third straight high percentage look this defense has allowed. I mean, these defenders have got to start bumping bodies in the paint. Be more physical. Be more aggressive.
The game's just far too easy right now when it comes to attacking the basket. They have got to do better.
The Thunder leading by 10. Powerful one-handed slam.
And if you want to talk about liftoff, folks, he went right from the launching pad. Serious extended hang time there. Even at full speed, it looked like he was in slow motion. Just amazing.
Here's Reeves, and lots of contact there. Missing the shot, this year too. Let's check out the Western Conference standings right now that we're here in the new year. You take a look at the Clippers. They've managed to crawl down to the ninth best record in the conference. And, of course, Oklahoma City, 9 games back.
And I think for Oklahoma City, there were fears they'd be one of the NBA's doormats this season. Those fears have turned out to be well-founded.
And, you know, I don't think they need to wait for the offseason to start making some changes. I think they can start the rebuilding process right now.
Freak with it. He's got 36. And a serious dunk to finish it off.
And how about a little bit of showmanship there as he increases the lead?
Oh, I like that. That's got to be, though, a tough pill for the defense to swallow.
Well, he's a guy that you... can hurt you with his passing, and right there he does some damage with his finishing too.
Reeves goes back up. McCloud foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
And guys, what do you think about the offensive approach so far that we've seen for Oklahoma City?
We've seen a lot of their points coming off penetration in the first half.
You know, we've seen them burying their fair share of mid-range jumpers tonight, too. I mean, that's a good start for them.
Now here's Freak. He has 38 in the game.
Move the ball. Stick it to life.
Misses the layup. Now here's Douglas. He's guarded closely. Robinson with the block. Out of bounds, Clippers ball as the Clippers keep possession.
Come on, y'all. We need better looks than that.
They double in with Freak. The dish now to Douglas. It's Terry outside.
not able to find it here in the second. He's off stride and off track just a bit after that one he had earlier.
And a wide open look for Freak. Rebound by the Clippers. Following this one, they get to host the Mavericks. And that's the first game in a string of three straight at home.
And Kevin, they started the game shooting it so well. I'm surprised they haven't continued. They've got to get back to their strength.
Yeah, I mean, test the hot hand. You're exactly right. I say let those triples fly.
Elbow shot is on the way. Four on the shot clock. Shoots from eight, and that one's good. Freak's got 40 points.
Just no resistance on the inside. That's their fifth consecutive make in the paint.
And Greg, those looks they're allowing are almost automatic.
Terry, the pass to McCloud.
Clippers foul call.
Oklahoma City leading by 12. Here's Freak. He has 40.
Move the ball. Stick it to luck.
41 seconds left in the second quarter. Tries from 10. The shot misses. Clippers trail by 12. Kicks it to Douglas. Pass to Reeves. That's good with a Douglas assist. He's got six. 23 seconds left to play in the first half.
Yeah, the shot clock's off. This could be the last possession of the quarter.
I don't think there's any doubt about it. That's exactly what they should have in mind here.
Here's three. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
How about the way he's able to angle his body to shield the big fella off and still get the finish?
You've got to be clever with your sleight of hand when you get inside and try to finish against the bigger guys. And he made it, he made it look easy that time.
Douglas for three. He got it up that time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And so we wrap up the first half. Thunder out in front. They lead by 13. And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing.
Kevin, we just witnessed what was an amazing offensive display from this guy in the first half. Where did that scoring explosion come from?
And as we welcome you back, we begin our second half. So far, not a tightly contested game, guys, but, you know, anything can happen. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
Yeah, he's played just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense, and also terrific shot selection.
Greg, that's exactly what we're talking about when we talk about being efficient as an offensive player, fully on display there with him.
Taking a look at Los Angeles. And it's Reeves in at the center, filling out the middle. Now, Freak. The Clippers grab the miss. Jeffrey's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. They set the pick. And there's the pass to Collier. Good ball movement here by the Clippers. No good on the three. Oklahoma City leading by 13. And there's the 3-second call, this one on the defense. Oklahoma City shooting their sixth attempt at the charity stripe in the game.
And on the season, you know, they're hitting about 76%, which is a decent rate.
And he shows the focus there, nails the technical. Little over a minute gone here in the second half. Now here's Freak. Defense right on him. Just five on the clock. Oklahoma City needs to get off a shot. And the shot is good. 7 points in the game. Clippers trail by 16. Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cotton mouth here. Dry spell for sure.
Out to the right wing. Stolen away. Robinson passes to Hart. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Here's Freak. Goes up high for the two-handed dunk.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, my man is going for the jugular.
And the Clippers have possession. Searching for that first bucket here in the third. Here's Haston, and he connects with the jumper. He's got 9. Oklahoma City leading by 16. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Pass to Steele. Here's Hart. Jeffries.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Ernie Johnson here, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. We are honored to have you with us for our special presentation of the NBA on this Martin Luther King holiday. And coming right up, we'll see the Oklahoma City Thunder playing against the Hawks in Atlanta. Checking out Atlanta, this is their first time facing off this season. Last year, they split the season series at a game apiece. It's rare to see a point guard lead the NBA in scoring, but that's exactly what Freak is doing right now. Not only that, but he's still making sure to get everybody involved. How great has this been for this kid?
I mean, only MVP candidates can lead the league in scoring at the point guard position. I mean, it's critical to his team's success. Most guys would say, well, he's shooting too much. But no, his teammates say he's not shooting enough. The only time he's not supposed to shoot the basketball, Ernie, is when he doesn't have it.
If he holds on to the scoring title and keeps running the offense like this, he'll ever claim as the best point guard in the game today. Heard it here first.
And the only time he's not shooting, Kenny, is when he doesn't have it.
No question.
Oh, I see, like that one. I see what you did there.
Yeah.
Thanks for tuning in. See you later, folks.
What if he's mentally shooting?
Welcome to the NBA here on 2K Sports, a special Martin Luther King Day edition. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony with Doris Burke on our sideline.
This road trip for the Thunder kicking things off here in this one.
Try as they might, they've fallen behind the pack, but a chance here to reclaim some ground. It might be tough, but this is a team they're capable of beating.
You know, it's been a struggle on the road for this team, and they're beginning another road trip right now.
And they've got to do whatever they can to change recent history, guys. I mean, they haven't looked comfortable when they've had to travel. Not at all. And you've got to have some...
Freak. He's in at point guard. He's out there with Robinson. And it's Steele and at the small forward position. Good on both. Here's Freak. Oklahoma City moving the ball around. And Freak throws it down hard.
And Kevin, who says a point guard should look to pass first? I mean, not when you can finish like this fella.
Well, Clark, he wasn't going to give that up. Opportunity up to a teammate.
Well, you know, Kevin, that's one he'll always take himself, and he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
And the highlight reel replay brought to you by Kia. Good stuff on that Kia Slam Cam.
How did he get that one over the top of him? He's given up a lot of inches in that matchup, but you wouldn't know it after that throwdown.
It's Reed, high post. 14 points from him the last game against Detroit.
And boy, did he have it going offensively. He lived at the line during that game as well, and that's where he got a lot of those points.
And so it's Oklahoma City with it after the basket by Atlanta. Here's Freak. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when a team gets that kind of explosive play out of its backcourt, that can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
Now here's Freak. What a tremendous game he played against the Clippers. Shots good. Freak's got eight.
And early on, they look great. They've made all four of their shots to start this game.
Out left of the wing. Here's Jovanović. Traps in the tray. Jovanović! Freak with it. 8 points for him. First quarter of play, we're about 3 minutes in. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
To the left side wing. Pass to Macy. To the left wing. To the paint. Down low. Now, Freak. He's got 11. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
And what a beautiful way to polish off that sequence. Just strong at attacking the rim.
That just puts a little more momentum on their side, don't you think?
Absolutely.
The defense got to tighten up now. I mean, you can't have the opposing point guard throwing down on you like that. And what a game for Freak.
He already has 13 points and one rebound. He's been putting it up, and it's been going down 100% from the floor.
And Clark, I just love the supreme focus with which he's playing.
And both free throws good from Freak. The Hawks trail by 8. Back to Reed. Will it go? And he gets it to go. The Thunder have got a perfect 6-for-6 in the game up to this point. Now here's Freak. Reed covering. And here's Freak. 15 points in the game. Good.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
And the foul called on Freak. That is his first foul of the game. Atlanta with the ball. They trail by 7.
Yeah, love the job they've done here to protect the paint.
I like the way they've kept them shooting jump shots. No coincidence to find them in the lead.
Move the ball. Stick it too much.
Rebound.